Stephen, let's get to the key moment of the match, the Celtic goal. You were unhappy at the time. Do you feel it was a foul in the build-up?
It's definitely a foul. Been around the game a very, very long time, and that's a foul in my book. It's actually a foul in the fourth official's book as well, because he's shouting down the mic, foul, foul, foul. Referees ignored the information. We can both see it clearly, it's a foul. And they go and score the goal.
Have you had anything to say since to the officials?
I just went in and had a calm chat and wondered why he never listened to the man on the side, the fourth official, and how he hasn't seen a clear swipe from Rogic on Ryan Jack. Ryan Jack gets his body in between the ball and the man, and he gets swiped. It's a clear foul. It's blatant. I mean, I don't know what the lads in the box think, but for me, it's a 100% foul.
Is it frustrating given that as much as Celtic had chances, they hadn't scored at that point?
Celtic were better first half. They had a lot of the play, but I think the majority of the play was in front of us and our shape was okay, it was good. They had a couple of moments where they hit the crossbar. But look, they're a good team. They've won the treble twice, they've had 150 games together, they've won 6 trophies. They're going to have moments, especially here at home, where they're on top. But if you stay strong and stay in the game, and we actually got to half-time pretty happy with the result, but we needed more from the performance. I thought we got that second half. I thought we made it a contest, we kept the ball better, we made passes, and we actually created a few decent openings where if we had a little bit more quality, we could have maybe got a goal. But if we'd have lost the game today with a moment of class or a bit of brilliance from Celtic, I'll hold my hand up, but the referees cost us, for sure.
That happened, you felt, in the Aberdeen game as well, in terms of the red card. Is that something that's a continual frustration?
I'm not going to go there. You know, the game's still fresh, it still hurts because it's our rivals. I've asked questions of this team and this squad since the 15th of June and they've given me everything. They've answered so many of them. We've done great, we're closing the gap, but there's still work to do. We still need to improve. We need to get bodies back that are fit, that can help us become stronger in the 11 and stronger in the squad. We need to not focus on officials if we can help it. We need to focus on ourselves, keep trying to improve. Hopefully in the near future we get a lot of training time on the field and we'll drill them better. And hopefully next time Celtic come around, we can play better over the 90 minutes rather than just turning up for 45 minutes in the second half.
We appreciate your time.
No problem. Thank you.